Sai Ram, everybody.
Sai Ram, go away.
Sai Ram.
Sai Ram.
Sai Ram. Pronounce at the lotus feet of our most beloved Bhagavan.
在我们最尊贵的爸爸的膝下承欢。
Dear brothers and sisters.
亲爱的各位赛兄弟姐妹。
I'm very grateful to all the office bearers, national and state level office bearers who invited me here.
我呢真的很感激州还有全国的联络员，他们呢热诚的来欢迎我，邀请我到这儿来。
This is my second visit to this great country, Malaysia.
这是我第二次的来探访这个伟大的国家马来西亚。
Your hospitality, your love are so intense that I feel one among you as we know each other for decades.
哇，你的热烈的欢迎，你的良好的友谊，让我呢深深的感觉到，我呢其实就是你们的一份子。
Next time, God willing, I will talk to you in Chinese.
可能呢，下一次呢，我希望能够以华语呢来跟你们做一个演讲。
I thank you for your gracious presence of the devotees from different parts of this country.
我同时呢也要感激你们每一个人每一个中心呢都给我的那些很宝贵的礼物。
Doesn't matter if I'm to repeat again and again. I'm happy that Brother Jagadish could make it convenient to be here.
我呢也能感觉到的 Brother Jagadish 呢可以呢也抽空的到来了。
I'm happy to state that I'm under theControl of Sai Military Major Mahendra.
我同时呢感觉到的，我呢是在这个 Brother Mahendra 就好像是个大将军的率统之下。
I would like to look at the face of the person that never misses a smile, always smiles and smiles, believe for me.
那么同时呢，我呢也感觉到呢，这 Brother Billy 呢从来都是笑容满脸的。
The topic given to me is expectations of Sai.
那么今天给我的讲题呢，就是这个下凡而来的尊者Sai Baba对我们的期望。
Expectations of avatar.
这个下凡而来对我们的期望。
Then let me give you an example.
那么就让我给你一个例子吧。
Parents have expectations. Parents. Parents.
哦，家长呢？家长对我们呢也是有所期望的。
We spend all the money on them. All the money for children.
我们呢，做家长的，把很多的金钱。就呢用在这些孩子的身上。
We sacrifice our time and energy.
我们呢牺牲了我们的时间，我们的能量。
And parents expect some kind treatment given to them later.
那么呢，我们的父母亲呢，为人父母亲呢，就是期望着这些孩子呢。到他们年老的时候呢，会给他们很好的待遇。
So parents are expectational.
所以呢，这些父母亲呢，都是负着很多的期望的。
The boss in the office is demanding, commanding, always expecting.
同时呢，我们的办公室里的老板、上司们呢，时常都是。对我们有所要求，有所期望，有所说求的。
Wife expects the husband to behave properly.
妻子呢也对这个丈夫有所期望，你一定呢要好好的守规矩啊。
And husband expects from the wife equal obedience with good cooking at least.
那么丈夫呢也对妻子有期望啊，你要好好的。至少呢，要懂得煮的好吃的一餐呢。
So family relationship is built on expectations.
所以呢，家庭的整个的关系就是处在那一种基础上，就是说对你有所期望。
Official, professional relationships are based on expectations.
所以不管是官方的、非官方式的关系呢，都是基础基于在期望的那个层上。
Nation expects loyalty from you.
国家呢期望你什么呢？国家呢就期望你呀对他效忠。
You expect from the government all the facilities, more income tax exemptions.
你呢也对政府呢有所期望，期望他给你很多的方便，但是呢不要给你这么多的所得税。
In other words, the whole world revolves around expectations.
所以呢，总一句来说，这整个世界呢，就是环绕在这个期望。
But there's only one relationship.
但是呢，却有一种关系。
Correct. Which is non-expectational.
只有一种关系呢，是完全对你呢没有期望。
And that source, which is non-expectational, goes on giving and giving and forgiving.
那么呢，那个源头呢是什么呢？那源头呢一直持续不断的给你，一直持续不断的奉献，完全没有要求回报的。
That non-expectational giving, forgiving, original main source is the divinity.
那么呢，这个源头呢，完全没有一点期望你回报的，一直就是叫的原谅你，忘记了你这个关系呢是谁呢？这个就是最神圣的关系。
That divinity is Bhagavan Sri Sanjay Baba himself.
这个最神圣啊。我们的至尊赛
道吧 which totally non-expectational.
他呢完全呢对你没有说要期望你来回报。
He doesn't expect a word of appreciation from you.
他呢也没有说期望，或者说你一定要回报，说你一定要对他呢尊称。
He doesn't expect any recognition.
他也不要没有期望，说你呢一定呢要对我认同。
He doesn't want any popularity.
他也不希望说他能够成为啊每一个人呢都这么样的popular， 就是
popularity.
我觉得就是每一个人呢都晓得他，每一个人都认识他。
He doesn't want any publicity.
他也不希望说哇去到哪里啊每一个人都这样注意他。
No publicity, no popularity, simplicity is Baba's style.
他呢就是说我不期望说呢我成为最出名的，或者最受人家注目的，我要的就是那种很简单很简朴的。
So the expectation of avatar is not to expect.
所以呢爸爸对大家的期望呢就是什么呢？完全没有期望回报。
One example.
还有一个例子。
Baba spoke to a student one day.
爸爸呢就跟一个学生，有一天爸爸跟他说话。
And the boy said.
那么那个男小孩呢就说。
Swami, I promise you that I will leave all those habits and I will hold on to you.
I leave
all my bad habits.I will hold on to you.
那么这个男童呢，他就跟爸爸讲，我会把我的坏习惯呢全部抛开，然后呢，我只是呢紧随着你。
Do you know what Baba said?
你知道爸爸说什么吗？
You promise and you miss, so I don't.
爸爸说呢，你呢每一次答应了啦，啊？答应了我什么？然后呢？这些完全都错过了，错失了。我呢，没有相信你。
If there is anyone who will miss any promise, it's Bhagavan Sri Sanjay Baba.
Excuse me.
在在爸爸 will never miss any promise.
那么呢，在爸爸说呢，我从来不会对我所做的承诺呢有所错过的，我会错过的。
My dear translator this evening is far, far better than Anil Kumar himself.
哇，做我这个翻译员呢，比这个 Anil Kumar 还要好。
I was very, very nervous while translating Swami's discourses while this lady is simply smiling and dancing.
啊，是，他在翻译蔡妈妈的开始的时候呢，他实在是很紧张的，但是他就不明白说为什么我在他旁边还能够笑着来做翻译，没有紧张。
How is she able to do that?
那么我是怎么样做的呢？
Non-expectational.
没有一切的期望。
Please listen to me. If you want to be happy, never expect from anything from anybody.
那么呢，爸爸说，如果你真的要开心快乐，那么就是完完全全没有对任何一个人有所期望，说要回报，要他回报，你就能够开心了。
Don't expect anything from near and dear.Don't expect anything from near and dear.
不要对任何那些跟你很亲近的人或者靠近你的人啊，期望他做什么。
Don't expect even thank you.
也不要期望说他会跟你道谢。
Don't expect people to remember the good you have done to them.
也不要期望说，哎呦，我希望那个人呢，可以对你啊，我给他做的那些好事永远记得我。
How is it possible?
这怎么能够可能呢？
We are human beings.
我们都是人啊。
We have expectations.
我们真的是都是很有期望的。
That's why we are crying. That's why we are crying.
所以呢，就是因为我们有那么多的期望，所以我们才会哭泣啊，才会痛苦啊。
Mother-in-law expects from the daughter-in-law a particular code of conduct.
做妈妈的呢，就期望这个女儿呢，一定要照着这一套的规则来跑。
Daughter-in-law expects mother-in-law to behave in an expected way.
这个媳妇呢，她就希望，就期望她这个家婆呢，一定要照着这一套的规矩来跑。
With these expectations, both of them cry.
所以就是因为呀，你期望我做什么，我期望你做什么呢？所以这两个人都在哭了。
Baba is happy because he has my expectations.
爸爸呢是一直在开心的，因为他没有期望啊。
We can also be happy by not having any expectations.
我们也可以像爸爸这样的开心。那么要怎么样呢？就是说我们不要拥有任何的期望。
Well.Who is the role model for this? A role model.
谁呢？才是我们最良好的模范呢？
The whole nature is non-expectational. Whole nature.
其实呢，这人这个本质呢，就是说不要有所期望。
The beauty of Lankari is not expectational. The beauty of Lankari is Lankari.
Lankari. Oh, 他说你们这个兰高丽岛呢，为什么会这么美丽呢？就是他完全没有对任何人有所期望。
The sea there, so beautiful to look at. It doesn't expect thanks from you.
你看那个兰高丽的大海啊，它什么蓝的这么可爱，这么美丽，为什么呢？因为它没有期望你说去称赞它。
Morning sunlight.As it falls on the sea, looking like a silver plate, expects nothing from you.
那么呢，那个阳光呢，就洒在这个大海上，就好像是一个银色的盘子，它也没有期望你去称赞它。
The wonderful mountain range with the trees, flora and fauna expects nothing from you.
那么那些苍绿的山呢，有着很多苍绿的大树啊，这么美的景色啊，他也没有期望你说去赞美他。
In other words, most precious things are non-expectational.
那么呢，就是说另一个另一句话来说呢，就是
They don't expect anything.
哦，所以说为什么这么美丽，就是因为呢完全没有任何的期望。
However.
但是呢
at the lower level,
在最低的层次下
at the human level,
在我们人类的层次呢
there are expectations.
我们就是有这么样的期望。
Having brought up my son with all the care and affection, I have high expectations about his career.
好像说我们把这个孩子呢抚养啊，到这么尽心尽力的抚养，我们对他呢有这么大的期望。
The one who has given us position in life, positions in life.
那么那一个呢，给我们现在在这个人身上站着的位置上呢
？The one who has given the name and fame to us, to us.
那么那个呢，给我们这些的名义。这些的容易的人呢
？The one who is responsible for the present status in society.
那个呢，是完全呢让整个东西可以运作、可以操作的呢
？The one who blessed us with plenty and prosperity.
那么那一位呢，给我们这么多的、这么多的幸福和快乐的人
？The one who is taking care of every one of us and our families.
照顾着我们，还有我们全家的每一个成员的。
Is Bhagavan Sai Baba?
就是谁呢？就是我们的赛巴巴。但是赛巴巴对我们有什么期望
？He tells students very often.
他每一次呢，不时的跟他的学生们说
，I don't expect anything from you.
我呢，没有希望你做什么。
I'll be happy if you are happy.
我呢感到开心，只要你感到开心。
God expects you to be happy for Him to be happy.
神呢，就是只是希望你能够开心，那么这位神呢，他就开心了。
He also tells the students.
他也告诉他的学生们。
You get a good name.
你呢得到好的名义。
Get a good name to the family.
为你的家庭建立好很好的名声。
Get a good name to your country you belong to.
那么为你的国家得到好的生意。
That's only thing I want.
这个就是我要的东西。
That's only thing I expect.
这只是我对你的期望。
Therefore, brothers and sisters.
所以各位赛兄弟姐妹。
Be a good son.
成为一个好的。孩子
be a good daughter.
成为一个好的女儿
be an ideal student.
成为一个最理想的学生
be a person of national fervor, patriotic spirit.
成为一个很好、很热爱国家的忠诚
that's all Baba expects from you.
这就是爸爸对你的期望。
Not only that.Not only this.
不单单只是这些。
You find Baba talking to the poor people.
哦，你看到爸爸跟那些穷人们说话。
On one hand, he receives the president of India.
那么在他一旁呢，就是印度的总理。
He receives the prime minister of India.
他也接待啊这个印度的总理。
The same love towards president and prime minister.Is extended to the poorest person also.
同样的，爸爸对这个总统、大总统或者个总理所付出的爱，跟他对这些穷人所付出的爱 就相同一样的。
There's nothing like 20% love, 50% love, 100% love is not business.
他说呢，爸爸给大家的不是20%的爱，也这个50%的爱，他不是这样的。
Baba's love is total.
爸爸给我们的爱呢，是饱满的，是完全的。
Baba's love is unconditional.
爸爸给你的爱是完全没有条件的。
Baba's love is beyond time and space.
爸爸给你的爱是超越了这个时间，也超越了这个空间。
He doesn't bother about the country you belong to. He doesn't bother about your country.
他呢，完全呢，不在乎，不在意你是从哪一个国家来的。
He is not mindful of your caste, community, nothing.
他也不管了，说你是从哪一个阶级来的啊，或者是你是从哪一个社群来的。
It is only love to love, heart to heart.
他对你呢，只是爱跟爱，心对心。
This is the expectation of Baba.
这就是爸爸对你的期望。
Let us love people.
让我们呢去爱别人。
Equally.
平等的去爱每一个人
，considering everyone important。
那么我们把每一个人都看成是很重要的人。
Some people consider themselves VIPs 。
有些人呢，他把自己呢当成为是很重要的人，他是 very important people VIP。
Who is VIP in front of God？
所以是在神的面前呢。是最重要的人呢，是 VIP 呢。
To my mind, VIP means
在我的脑海之中呢 ，VIP 的意思是
very insignificant person.
VIP 就是说最渺小的那一位。
You are not important. You are not important.
你呢，不是最重要的。
Baba is important.
爸爸才是重要的。
Your God is the only VIP. God is only VIP.
只有神呢才是 VIP 最重要的。
While we are very insignificant persons.
我们每一个人呢，其实呢都是很渺小、不重要的。
I know that you do not know Telugu. You do not know Telugu language.
我知道了，你们都不知道Telugu的鲁布文。
I have no desire to exhibit my scholarship.
我呢，没有意思啊，在这炫耀我的Telugu，我的语文能力。
But I am tempted to quote it and give you translation.
但是呢，我真的不能够忍耐了，我必须呢要把Telugu语说出来，然后让翻译。
తల్లి కంటే మిగుల దైవమే ఎక్కువ తల్లి కంటే సన్నిహితుడు సదా అట్టి దైవంబు మరువ అంటును పాపంబు అట్టి దైవంబు మరువ అంటును పాపంబు సత్యమైన మాటై సాయి మాట సత్యమైన మాటై సాయి మాట బాబా God is closer to you than your father.
这个德鲁布语的带首歌的意思就是说呢，神呢比你的爸爸呢还比你的爸爸呢更接近你。
Dearer than your mother.
比你的妈妈呢还要更亲爱你。
To forget such a God is worst of sins.
那么呢，你如果忘掉了这个神，真是你犯的罪恶的就第一位最大的罪恶。
So what Baba expects from you is?
所以呢，爸爸对你的期望是什么呢
？Not to forget God.
不要忘记了神。
Who is God?
谁是神
？Where is He?
在哪儿
？How to remember Him?
怎样记住神
？How not to forget him？
怎样的不会去忘记的这个神
？What is his name？
他的名字叫什么
？Where does he stay？ What is his address？
那么他的地址又在哪里呢？住在哪里呢
？Simple example。
给你一个简单的例子。
One fellow, a person。
有一个人
went into a room，
跑进了一个房间。
With mirrors all around, mirrors。
那么看到很多的那玻璃镜子，就是包围着他。
One man stands at the center。
有一个人呢，就站在这个房间的中间。
There are 10 mirrors around。
哇，这个镜片呢，这玻璃镜片呢，大概有10个这样子。
And he finds 10 reflections around。
那么他就同时的就看到10个这个反影。
Are there 10 people？
这么就是说有10个人呢
？Why not？
为什么没有呢
？There are 10 mirrors, 10 people. 10 mirrors, so 10 reflections.
啊，其实呢，这边有10面镜子，有10个人呢。
Is it true？
那么这是真的吗
？But there's only one person at the center.
但是就只有一个人在中间呢。
That is God.
这个人，这个中间人就是神了。
In one mirror, he is Allah.
在一边一个面子里面，就说哦，这个神就是阿拉。
In another mirror, Jehovah.
那么另外一个面镜子呢？哦，是耶和华。
In another mirror, Vishnu.
另外一面镜子呢，就是 Vishnu.
Another mirror, Shiva.
另外一个面一面镜子呢，哦，这神就是 Shiva.
Another mirror, Buddha.
另外一面镜子呢，就是佛陀。
Another mirror, Zoroastra.
另外一面镜子呢，是 Zoroastra.
But central God is the only one.
但是中间的那个神就是那个唯一的神。
Baba expects you to develop this spirit of unity of faith, unity of religion.
那么爸爸就是要告诉你呢，这全部不同的其实呢就是统一，大家呢就是合一的一个人。
We celebrate Muharram, Ramadan, Muslim festivals. We celebrate.
啊，所以呢，那在这个Muslim。回教徒的节日，我们也庆祝啊。
We celebrate Christmas。
我们也庆祝圣诞节。
We celebrate Buddha Purnima。
我们也庆祝卫塞节。
Because all religions are one。
为什么呢？因为全部的宗教最终还是回来一个源头。
So Baba expects from you this spirit。Of unity of religions.
爸爸对你的期望呢，就是你要把全部的宗教一中求同，就是一个。
What does Baba expect from you?
那么爸爸到底要求你什么呢？
If you look at a person.
如果你看这个人。
If he needs dress, you give him clothes.
如果他需要那个衣服，你就把他。衣服送给他。
If he needs food, you supply food.
如果他需要的食物，你就供应给他食物。
If he needs shelter, you provide it.
如果他需要一个居所，一个住所，你就供应一个居所给他。
Giving you that what you need is called service.
你给那个人他所需要的那个东西，这个才叫做服务。
Distributing sweets to diabetic patients is not service.
如果你给那个糖尿病的病迷们呢，你给他糖果，这个并不算是服务。
You are distributing poison. You are distributing poison.
其实你给他们这个糖果，就是等于你给他们有毒的东西。
So giving that what you need is service.
所以呢，必须。要给那个人需要的是什么东西，你给他，那么才叫做 save， 才叫做服务。
This Baba expects from you。
这个也是爸爸对你的要求和期望。
Serve poor people。
去向那些贫穷的人做服务。
He has given us two hands。
他给了爸爸给了我们一双手。
With one hand, earn more and more。
一只手呢，就是赚取很多，越来越多的金钱。
Another hand, give and give, sacrifice。
另外一只手呢，就是一直的要给出去。
He has given us two eyes.
他给了我们两只眼睛。
With one eye, see the dancers.
一只眼睛呢，看着这些在跳舞的舞者。
See the beauty of nature.
看那么大自然界的美丽。
With another eye, watch the suffering of the poor people.
另外一只眼睛呢，要看着在那些痛苦中煎熬的人们。
He has given us two ears.
他给了我们两只耳朵。
Through one ear, listen to music, pop music, why not? Rock music, why not?
一只耳朵呢，听着呢，那个最流行的摇滚乐曲，有什么不可以呢？
With another ear, listen to the stories of the poor people, their suffering with their condition.
那么另一只耳朵呢，我们就要倾听那些痛苦和穷苦人们的心声。
He has given us two legs.
他给了我们两只腿。
As you go forward.
那么你一只腿就向前走去。
You will say, good place, come on, another step.
如果呢，非常好了 ，OK， 又在另外一个脚步。
If it's not good, go back, next.
如果这个脚步是不对的呢，我们又要向后退了。
So onward, forward in good activity.
那么就是说，有好的活动呢。就向前走去。
Backward retreat in wrong activity.
在那些不对劲的坏的行动和活动呢，我们就要向后撤退了。
But he has given only one tongue.
但是他是给我们呢一个舌头。
So one word, truth.
所以只有一个字，那就是真理。
Yes, truth is God.
因为真理就是神。
God is truth.
神就是真理。
Speak truth.
你要讲真实的真理。
So only one tongue.
所以只有一个舌头。
Body uses excellent message.
那么我们的身体呢，是来做最好的行动。
So Baba's expectation is that we should serve everybody.
所以呢，爸爸给我们的讯息。就是要用这个身体呢，来为人民做服务。
Prayer is not enough. Prayer is not enough.
只是祈祷啊，膜拜啊，是不足够的。
Worship with flowers is not enough.
那么拿这些鲜花呢，向神供奉呢，也是不足够的。
Yajna, yaga are not enough.
那么呢，你去做那些火供呢，也是不够的。
Sunday prayer, Thursday prayer, Friday prayer are not enough.
那么星期天啊，星期四啊，星期五啊，还是跑去拜神啊，也是不足够的。
This is the true prayer.
那么真正的祈祷和膜拜又是什么呢？
Service is the true prayer. That is the expectation of Bhagavan Baba.
服务呢才是最好的奉派，那么这个才是爸爸的真理。
You may serve anybody. You may serve anybody. You can serve anybody.
你呢可以向每一个人做服务。
But this service is registered there. He knows.
那么其实呢，每一个服务呢，他都知道了。
Swami speaks to young engineer.
那么爸爸有跟很年轻的工程师说话。
And he tells him.
那么他就告诉他。
I know you are working till late in the night.
我知道啊，你做工啊，做到深更半夜。
No, go to bed soon.
哎呀，不可以呀，你必须要上床睡觉了。
I don't want you to sleep in your office.
我不要你在你的办公室睡觉。
The fellow was very happy.
那个人很开心。
My friends, service is a direct flight. You don't get down at Frankfurt or Kuala Lumpur. No, direct. Service, direct flights. Every day, not weekly or bi-weekly. Eight flights. Three such a size.Intercontinental flight.
那么他说，首先呢就是这样的飞呀，直飞的。 这个是然后通过大陆的大陆的竹飞的飞翔。
Because if you pray, whether you are sincere or not, should be tested by him.
就是你对他的崇拜、他的膜拜，是不是最虔诚的？全部呢都要经过爸爸的考验。
When you worship, whether genuine or artificial, must be tested by him.
如你呢去拜着爸爸，你是不是真诚的、虔诚的，也是要经过爸爸来考验的。
If there is sincerity in any spiritual practice, if there is sincerity,
如果呢你在你的灵修的每一个途径都是很真诚的话，
that does not need any testing.
那么那个就不需要说来经过考验了。
That does not need any certification.
那个也不需要说有一张文凭来盖章给你的。
That does not need any stamping at the immigration counter.
那也不是好像要在这个移民厅呢，一定要盖章给你的。
There is only one spiritual activity.
只有一个灵修的活动。
That has no conditions.
那么那就是完全没有条件。
That has no barriers.
那也是完全没有障碍的。
That has no time limit.
那也是没有时间的限制的。
It is service to humanity only. Service, service.
那就是为人类社群的服务。
This is the expectation of Baba.
这就是爸爸对我们的要求。
Baba also expects us to lead a simple, ordinary life.
爸爸呢也希望呢我们每一个人都过着很简朴的生活。
Swami was speaking to citizens of Bombay a few years ago.
爸爸呢曾经在 Bombay 在孟买跟很多人做一个演讲。
The whole area is full of sea of humanity.Number of people attended the meeting.
Oh, 在那个会议呢，哇，很多很多的人。
On the trees.
Oh, 有些还爬上树上。
On the top of the buildings.
Oh, 还爬上了最高的建筑物。
Everywhere people are around.
Oh, 每一处每一个你可以看到的地方都是人头。
Do you know what Baba said?
你知道爸爸讲什么吗？
When there are people.Staying by the side of your house without a meal, how are you able to sleep?
爸爸说，如果这些这么多的人住在你的家，你没有给他吃饭，怎么办呢？
You are staying in multi-storied buildings. Multi-storied buildings, big buildings.
如果你住在一个很高楼大厦。
By your side are people without shelter.Without any accommodation, good people.
但是呢，在这边呢，却很多人呢无处可归，没有家可以住。
So he commanded all people to provide shelter and food to all people of Bombay.
So 他就说，你看，全部呢，他就叫大家下来，给这些人都有地方住，都有东西，有食物可以吃。
That is the expectation of Baba.
这就是爸爸对我们的要求。
And Baba also wants us to deserve him, to deserve him.
爸爸呢也要我们呢，我们呢是值得，我们配拥有这个神，这个爸爸。
You should be exemplary.
你应该成为一个最良好的模范。
You should be ideal.
你呢应该是一个最理想的例子。
As a businessman, you should be successful.
如果你是一个生意人，你应该要做一个成功的生意人。
As a professional, you should have all the skill and expertise.
如果你是一个专业人士，那么你就必须有这个专业的才能、技能。
So all Sai devotees are soldiers of world peace.
所以呢，我们全部Sai信徒就是这个全世界的和平的军士。
Let us not limit ourselves to India, Malaysia, like that. No.
不要让我们自己局限于哦，我就是只在马来西亚，我就是只在印度。
We belong to this community of humanity.
我们其实就是这个 人种的一份子。
We live in brotherhood of man and fatherhood of God.
我们就是四海之内皆兄弟也，每一个人都是我们的兄弟，而神呢，就是我们的父亲。
This is expectation of Baba.
这个就是爸爸要我们做到的。
Have less number of desires.
你呢，就不要有太多的奢求和欲望了。
If you have more and more of desires, you'll be very unhappy.
如果你越来越有越多的要求和那些奢侈的愿望，你会越来越不开心的。
A simple example.
所以给你一个简单的例子。
A poor man was passing by.
一个贫穷的人路过了。
He saw a yogi under the tree.
那么他看到 ，he saw
a yogi.
他看到一个僧人就在这个树下。
Beggar fell at the feet of yogi. He fell at the feet of yogi.
那么他呢就跪下来，在这个僧者的面前。
He said, "Swami, help me."
他就跟他讲啊，僧人呐、啊，请你帮助我。
Yogi said,
这个僧人就说
"Don't worry, boy."
你不要烦恼，不要伤心。
I'll give you a helper now.
我给你一个可以帮助你的人。
The helper will follow you.
这个助手呢就会跟随着你。
He will do whatever you want.
他会呢，你叫他做什么，他就帮你做什么。
He will give whatever you want.
他会给你，你要什么他都会给你。
But when you stop asking,
但是当你停，没有再问他的时候呢？
The helper will swallow you.
那么这个助手呢？就会把你呢吃掉了。
This man thought.
这个人就想。
Well, I have many desires.
哦，我有很多很多的愿望和要求。
I have limitless desires.
我这个要求呢，实在是没有尽头的，是无限的。
So he went on demanding.
所以呢，他就要求这个要求那个，一直在要求。
The helper went on providing.
那么这个助手呢？就一直哦，你要什么我就供应给你什么。
First, I want a good house.
他就这叫我要有一个美丽的屋子。
Ready there.
哦，他就给他了。
I want excellent furniture.
哦，我要那个家私，他也给他了。
Ready there.
给他了。
I want very good food.
哦，我要很丰盛的食物。
Ready there.
哦，马上就给他了。
I want a wonderful bed.
哦，我要一张很舒服的床。
Ready there.
哦，他也马上就给他了。
I wish my wife to be here.
我希望我的妻子能够现在到来这边。
She is ready there.
哦，马上这个妻子就出现了。
Then he thought.
那么他就想。
How is it that my wife is here?
啊？
How is it my wife is here?
他就讲，哎，为什么我的妻子会在这边呢？
She may be a devil.
哦，他可
能。She may be a demon or a devil.
哦，他可能是一个邪魔。
She got transformed into a devil.
他妻子的可能这个邪魔，他就把他变成个妻子，他就把这个妻子变成一个邪魔魔鬼。
This devil may swallow me.
哦，他就讲，哎呦，这个魔鬼呢会吃掉我。
So this fellow went on running.
所以这个人呢就跑了。
And the devil went on following.
那么这个魔鬼呢就追着他。
Then he saw same yogi under the tree.
然后呢，他跑了，就看到同样的那个僧人就在这个树下。
He said, "Swami, devil is swallowing me."
他就叫哟，啊，僧人呐，这个魔鬼要吃掉我了。
You should save me now. Save me now.
你应该要救我现在。
Guru said.
那么这个僧人就讲。
Put an electric pole here, big pole.
你呢，把这个电灯柱呢，就置放在这儿。
Ask the devil up, down, do it until further orders.
你呢，就叫这个魔鬼呢，爬上又爬下，爬上又爬下。
Thus his life is saved.
那么他的这个生命呢，就被救了。
Similarly.
同样的。
The endless desires.
你呀，有很多很多的要求。
Will swallow our life one day or another.
反正真的 是会把你吞掉了，吃掉了，真的。
But if we do the exercise of up down, up down, meditation, prayer, like side round, side round, life is completely better.
所以呢，我们应该要怎样做呢？就是放到这个好像电灯柱，然后呢就 side round 上下 side round side round， 那么就我们就得救了。
So ceiling our desires。
所以呢，在我们的欲望呢，必须要有一个限制。
Is expected from all of us。
是爸爸对我们所做的恳求。
A feeling of detachment。
那么他也要教我们呢，不要太过于执着。
Is expected from us。
他也要求我们做这样。
A sort of inward look is expected from us。
他也叫我们呢，一直要向内探寻，向内探寻。
We are always outward。
我们每次都是向外看的。
He wants to be inward。
他是爸爸要我们向内探寻，向内看。
Turning inward is called meditation。
那么向内探寻是什么呢？就是静坐。
This Baba expects。
这个也是爸爸。
Control of senses。
要我们控制我们这些感官。
Control of mind。
控制着我们的思绪。
And the expectations of society。
这个就是爸爸对我们的期望。
My friends。
我的朋友。
I want to make some statements away from the topic。
我要做一些离开这个题目的声明。
Never feel that Baba left. No, Baba has never left.
不要呢，一直的感觉到哦，爸爸已经离开了这个人世。
Such a Sai Baba is right now here, right now here.
爸爸，现今就站在这边，就在这边。
If anyone asks you where is Baba?
如果有人问你啊，那爸爸在去了哪里呀、啊、
？Tell him that he is in you.
那么你就告诉他，爸爸就在你这边。
People may say Baba left, Baba left.
很多人会说，哦，爸爸已经离开了，已经离开了。
Where has he gone?
他去了哪里呢
？He is not the one to go.
他不是那个要离去的人。
He is not the one to come.
他也不是那个要来的人。
Sao utukaleni shakatundu adi machanta vachitudu anadi varu sarvasakshiyai vinututundu unna maata telukutunna maata adi machanta vachitudu he has neither beginning nor an end.
这只是一个开始，不是一个结束。
He has neither birth nor death.
这也不是一个生，也不是一个死。
There is no place where he is not.
其实呢，没有一个地方。
So if you say Baba left, where has he gone? Baba left, where has he gone?
如果你说爸爸走了，那么他到底去了哪里？
Because Baba is here, Baba is there, Baba is there, here, everywhere. Where is it that he has gone?
因为爸爸是无所不在，他就在这边，他就在那边，他也在那边。他到底会去了哪里呢？
He cannot go.
他是不能够离开的。
He will never leave you.
他也不会离开你的。
You cannot leave him.
你也不可以舍弃爸爸。
Please hold on.To the lotus feet of Baba, forever, ever, nevermore.
所以你应该呢，继续的投在爸爸的莲花脚下，永远永远的不离开。
There may be some people who say that there is already a man who says that he is Baba now. Let us go to him.
其实现在有一个人，他说他就是赛爸爸了。叫我们每一个人去找他，去跟他。
A genuine coin is different from a fake coin.
一个真正的钱币和一个假的钱币是不同的。
Don't believe such things.
不要去相信人家跟你说的。
There may be some people who will say, Baba appeared in my dream.
有些人跟你说，爸爸在我的梦中出现了。
He wanted me to construct a temple. Temple.
然后他要我呢开建立一个庙，一间庙。
You tell him.
那么你就告诉他。
Baba appeared in my dream and told me not to believe you.
你告诉他。
Because long back, a young man came to me.
因为呢，有一个年轻的人来找我。
He said.
他跟我说。
Sir, Baba wanted me to marry her.
在爸爸要我呢，跟那个女人结婚。
And that girl said, Baba appeared in my dream and said to marry him.
这个女孩子很聪明啊，爸爸也进入我的梦，叫我不要跟这个人结婚。
I got both of them come close to me.
我叫这两个人呢来靠近我。
I don't doubt you.
我说我完全对你没有怀疑呀。
You are right, and she is also right.
你讲的是对的，她讲的也是对的。
Baba wants you to get married, right?
Baba 是不是要你们两个人结婚，对吗？
Both of them said yes.
他们两个人都说是啊。
When did he say?
他几时说的啊？
Sir, in a dream he said.
他在梦中跟我这么说的。
So get married in the dream.
那么就在梦中结婚吧。
Don't go by such foolish dreams.
不要去跟随那些很笨拙的那些梦。
After all,There cannot be first God, second God, third God. Only one God, that's all. No duplicate, no carbon copy.
那么呢，其实他说不会有说第一个神、第二个神、第三个神，还有复制出来的神，不会的，只有一个神而已。
If Baba wants anything, he will tell you directly.
如果爸爸要什么东西啊，他会直接的跟你说的。
You are related to Swami directly.
你跟妈妈是有直接的关系的。
You don't need to go to him via Anil Kumar. No.
你不用说通过这个 Anil Kumar 去找赛爸爸的。
You can go directly to him.
你可以直接找赛爸爸的。
Baba expects you.
爸爸呢，希望你。
To have that strong faith.
一定要有坚守不移的那个信念。
Not to lose faith under any circumstance.
不要去对他啊，没有了那个信念。
There may be some people with some questions.
有些人他有一些问题。
They ask you, is right? Is right? Is correct?
他会问你这个对吗？这个有没有错啊？这个正确吗？
What should you say?
那么你应该怎么说呢？
I have not to listen to you.
我来这边不是来听你讲的。
I'm not here to hear anything said against my father.
我不会听你啊，跟我讲啊，我这个爸爸有什么不对？我的爸爸是错的。
I'm not here to listen to anything said against my mother.
我也不会来这边听你告诉我，这我的妈妈都不对，我的妈妈都不是。
Baba is my father and mother.
爸爸就是我的爸爸，就是我的妈妈。
Whatever you say, I'm not concerned.
如果你讲他有什么事情呢，我都是不会相信的。
Therefore,
所以呢，
give no room for such rumors.
不要给这些谣言呢，让他们呢可以操纵你。
Give no room for such comments.
给这些呢，这些批评和这些意见呢，来控制你。
I'm proud of Malaysia for one reason.
我对马来西亚呢，我感到骄傲，因为有一个理由。
Malaysia is a leading country where unity of faith is observed 100% most successfully.
这个国家呢，其实就是最注重说万教归宗，全部的宗教呢是统一的，是一样的一致的。
I'm also proud of Malaysia for another reason.
我也对马来西亚感到骄傲，还有另外一个。
This has undertaken service activities very sincerely.
这个国家呢，是真的去实行了很多这些灵修的活动。
Malaysia's organization has strong leadership.
因为呢，马来西亚在这个赛组织里面呢，有很强的领导层。
The third reason why I admire Indonesia is
第三个原因呢，我这样的推动马来西亚。
Number of books are published by Brother Jagadishan on Sai philosophy.
很多书本，就是我们马来西亚的 Brother Jagadishan。写出了很多书关于赛巴巴的教导的。
And his books are internationally popular.
哦，他的书呢是国际闻名的。
Particularly his book on Unity of Religions, I prescribe it as a textbook for postgraduate students.
尤其他写的那一本书，就是说一宗求同，全部的宗教是一，只有一种宗教。那本书呢，我已经把它呢列为我们赛组织的赛学生的必修课。
This morning I attended Chinese budget.
今天早上呢，我去听中文组的 budget.
Langkawi,
保谁的
？And what the standard of budget there are?
哇，那天的水准 ，Langkawi 的 budget 的水准呢？
Langkawi Chinese bhajans have transported me to the other world.
This Langkawi bhajan has brought me to the other side.
And for brothers and sisters,
所以呢，各位赛兄弟姐妹，
keep your standards.
把你的水准呢，就在那一边那个境界。
Make your faith stronger and stronger.
让你对爸爸的信念呢，越来越坚定不移。
Spread Sai message more and more.
把赛巴巴的福音和教导呢，远远的传过于四海。
I want you to repeat after me.
我要你呢，跟着我呢，重复说这些话。
Ready? Ready?
Yes, ready.
你准备好了吗？
Live for Sai.
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 Love only Sai.
Love Sai.
Live Sai.
Be your life slogan till the end of the breath. Let it be the slogan till the end of your life.
他所讲的就是为爸爸而活着。爱爸爸，每一天就是爱爸爸，为爸爸而活着，一直到你生命中的最后的一口气。
Okay,
谢谢。
Let's give her a big hand. I have many translators from all the world. I have translated in Japanese language, French language, German.And Spanish, but wonderful, excellent translator from Malaysia.
He said that he went to many places, including Spain, Japan, many places, meet many people. But he thought I was a very good
translator. Come on.
Thank you.